Hi, my name is Olivia and I'm the product development engineer at Living Proof. So we're here to talk today about ingredient lists and how to spot silicone on them. So here we have a typical silicone containing product. So if you flip it over, this is where you'll find the ingredient list. So these are listed in descending order. So the very first ingredient is going to be the most abundant and the very last ingredient is going to be the least abundant. If you see silicone in the ingredient list and it's higher up towards the top, it's more likely to weigh your hair down and cause that greasy, dull look. Some typical types of silicones to watch out for that are the most popular are dimethicone, cyclomethicone, amodimethicone, and ceteraryl methicone. So there are other silicones out there, such as cyclopentasiloxane, dimethiconol, but the most common always ends in cone. So that's a good trick to look out for silicones in your ingredient lists.